Welcome to 9Proxy. In this video, we'll show you how to set up specific port numbers for use with 9Proxy. First, open the software, log in, and go to the setting. Next, in the starting port section, you can set your starting port number to any value you prefer. If you don't make any changes, it will default to 60,000. In this example, I'll set the starting port number to 5,000. You can see that the port will start from 5,000. Next, in the number of ports section, you can adjust the number of ports to use. If you don't make any changes, it will default to 20 ports. For example, here I will change it to 30. And you can see that the current ports range from 5,000 to 5,029. And there you go. You've successfully configured the ports according to your needs.